started right above the hanging machines, yeah, right there, above the knee. So the knees, I feel like they're, do you feel behind here when you're starting? So that means that you're probably bending a little too much at the knee. So you want to bend, your knee can bend a little bit, but most of the bend comes from the hip. Because that's the lever that's getting that weight up, is your hip. The knee should just be a little bit bent, and you should really, before doing it, the movement, this should be tight. Because that's where your power is coming from the posterior chain and that movement. So as you're coming up, fully open, and then down.
Explosiveness on the hip.
What's that?
Explosion.